He was just telling me the other day how much he likes to stroke it.
It's a very effective metaphor for American capitalism.
What's going on about down here? Can we start? Can we start? Okay, we can start. Okay, we're back. How's everybody doing? It would be really bad if I could just punch him, right? You can't punch him. He's a part of the scenery. Yeah, that's torture, and I'm not into torture. So how's everybody doing today? It's been a while since I played. I am extremely tired because I have not had any caffeine today. Yesterday I had caffeine and it was good. It was delicious. Yesterday, right? Yesterday. Yeah. I had it yesterday. It was great. It was awesome. It was abundant. It made me do it. Do it. Do it till you're satisfied. Whatever it is.
You didn't think you could win, right? Of
course. But anyway, I felt pretty good. Then I had to take some downers, go to sleep, and I didn't like that.
What's
up?
So, it looks like we're ready to go with everything. Floyd don't think it's a good idea for us to meet at the condo, so maybe we should...
Tell Floyd it is a good idea to meet at the condo. It's a great idea. And tell him we need chips and dip and prostitutes.
That sounds good, except for the prostitutes part. I think I would go good with the chips and the dip. Maybe a little pizza, a little soda. I'm not a soda drinker, but when I get soda, I like to drink it. Can I hop in here? Hopped over it. How do I pay for a ticket? I should be able to just go up to it and it goes bling. No? What if I press the Y button? No? Nothing? Come on, I want to ride the roller coaster. Come on, guy. Where's the ticket booth? I know it works. Or is it just the Ferris wheel that works? Why is nothing working? Maybe I'll go on the other side. I know it worked. I remember seeing it work before. Yeah, it looks more like I could get on this, right? Nah, I can't get on it. Was it closed because it's late? What time is it? Is that like 1:45 in the morning? Yeah, I don't know if that's available at this time. I like listening to their conversations.
Yeah.
Oh, I don't blend in. Get some hot dogs. I just washed my hands. Remember that in Liberty City?
Stay right where the hell you are.
Yeah, they really don't like Trevor. All right, let's get to doing stuff. What is this? This is Barry. Where's my vehicle? Is it in a parking lot? I'm not seeing it. I could just pick something, right? Man, nobody locks their doors in Los Angeles, Los Santos, California, Cali, here, this place. It's been so long since I played, so. But let me fix my microphone. Sorry. That's hilarious. Wait, that doesn't feel right. I think that feels a little better. Yeah, that was pretty cool. That was nice. Oh man. crap. That person's dead. A super club is coming to East Los Angeles. I killed that person. We're horrified yesterday when a guest was killed seemingly by a sniper's bullet. Heck yeah. John was smoking on an outside terrace when he was gunned down. Police are baffled as to why this much-loved... Ooh, what's going on?
It's thrift store anyway.
...philanthropist and community leader would be targeted.
Celebrity. Help! That bastard just robbed me!
Okay, I'm on it. Gonna do my good deed for today. Dag, this guy is fast. I don't want to just shoot him. Okay, I'm gonna have to shoot this guy. Come on, Trevor, push it! Pump it, Trevor. Okay, you know what?
Your petty crime offends me.
Sorry. Well, I got a sniper, not a sniper, a silencer. Like, no, why is there nobody running? I think I could get one of those. You know what he could do if he needed money? Sell his gun! This here my hair gun. I love this gun. I love it like my brother. I love it like my mother. Why would I done there sell hair this there, done here my hair, sell this here my hair gun?
The shrink says I have a hero complex.
What a gentleman. And
sell the gun.
I'm not being sarcastic.
Okay, what was I doing? Barry? I think I stole a Jamaican's car. What else is going on here on this map? I did all of the rampages. I did all the celebrity stuff. So it's just like the heist and... Yeah. Okay, alright, we're good. When the city I go click clack, blow your bed, government fingers and tick tock holes in it. Oh shoot, I was paying attention to the music. I'm living eye and eye like a Mr. Comose. I was listening to it. And I was thinking something witty to say, but I realized that I am no longer witty. I have no wit. Just tits. Just undulance. My tits have undulance. I have no wit. So we killed clowns, right?
Let's make farmers happy again.
Can I get a signature, sir?
For what?
The most important fight of all.
Poverty.
Huh? No, another most important fight.
The AIDS.
No.
Is it the AIDS?
Animal welfare. Legalization. Here, sign.
Yeah, you can tell this is old, man.
Shit, where's my pen?
Legalization of what?
He's that high, he can't find his pen.
The founding fathers took as a right to consume medicinal plants.
Legalize smoke?
Yeah.
You fucking kidding me? I make a shitload of money selling that, all right? The last thing I can handle is legalization.
Yeah.
Now fuck off.
Pretty much.
Take a drag.
All those who were selling it illegally, they really, 80% of their business got cut. Seriously, I know. Unfortunately, I know. 80% of their business, maybe more. I'd say 90%.
Yeah. It's a real mellow contemplative high that comes from here.
These clowns over there.
Yeah, the clowns. He laced that with some PCP, some angel dust. After that, he gonna be in Debo's chicken coop. If anybody watched Friday, they know what I'm talking about. Look at that clown, there he is. Can I go rage? I can't rage on the clowns? That sounds like a good band, doesn't it? Rage Against the Clowns. Rage Against the Machine. He got really loud. He got some suppressed memories going on here. Where's the clown van?
Narcotic specialist.
You can't handle no PCP, Trevor!
try to hide problems, but this is seriously fucked up.
It's like the Joker being afraid of the IRS. That's what it's like. It's kind of hilarious.
Die, creepy hallucination! Oh, it had to be a clown!
He doesn't like clowns. I mean, that makes sense, though. Oh, maybe a clown, birthday clown, boned his mom or something. And he has a lot of suppressed memories of it.
You think I'm scared of me? I need to stick to math.
And the music too is just like creepy. If anyone who's an 80s baby or 90s kid,
killed a clown before?
You're gonna think of, at least for me, I think of, what's that Pee Wee Herman movie? Pee Wee's Great Adventure.
Camera shows.
Some scary stuff, man, and that was a kid's movie. More I shoot the clowns, more the clowns shoot me! It's good when you have headphones on because you can hear it. Kind of sounds like it's behind you.
How many fucking clowns can you beat the band? This is a joke with no punchline.
Yeah, that's kind of is. You can fit a whole bunch of clowns in a... Oops, sorry, sir. You can fit a whole bunch of clowns in a van. I mean, it's kind of funny when they come out of a small car. You can't rage against the clowns. Oops, sorry, lady. It kind of reminds me of that clown porn from Family Guy. Remember they all, she was on her knees and they kept spraying her with the seltzer water bottles. That was when Family Guy used to be funny, like really funny. That's right, you can't strife.
Who's laughing now?
Spoke too soon. Head spin. Not good.
And I suppose that's why they want to keep us suppressed.
Don't stick to meth.
Really interesting talking to
like,
you.
Get the F away from me.
Huh? Horrible. Well, think about what I said.
Who was Michael who said that? Oh, man. Ah, poor Trevor. He's jacked up. Okay, where do we go to? Where are we close to? We are actually, we're very much in between the heist and the bureau. Cletus. Ooh, Cletus. Well, that's a distance. Should we go? Let's go. Let's go. Why not, right? I think he takes us hunting. And I still haven't found the bounty, so it's good if I explored that area and I could find the bounty. Now, it's how do I want to get there? Oh, perfect. This is what exactly what I was thinking about. I was like a motorcycle would get me there quicker. Safety first. Motorcycle was going to get me there quicker. I was thinking like I should ride a motorcycle there. That is crazy how the mind. I wish I could have said it so y'all could believe me more. But I was seriously thinking about a red motorcycle. Okay, next one. I'm thinking about a big booby lady opening, well, no, that would scare me. Like, ah, where'd you come from? Like, opening my room door. A big booby lady with nice undulance. Opening my, no, don't want to open no door. Bumping into me at a coffee shop and offering me $1 million. There, I said it. Now the universe has to answer me. So I have to get coffee eventually. I don't know. I want to get it tomorrow, but because tomorrow it's Thursday. And I have it set up that I get paid a day early. I think a lot of people do. Well, I think just payday just genuinely moved to Thursday instead of Friday. Something's, you ever had an itch on your body, right? And you don't know exactly where the itch is? Oh, I found it! That's not what I expected. You ever had that? I can't stand those. Like, say if, like, your left side of your body feels itchy, but you scratch, like, the right side. It's happening again. Like, okay, that's weird. Where's the itch at? I know I'm itchy, right? But I don't know which side is, like, when I scratch the area that I think is itchy, it's not, it's like the adjacent area. What is going on?
I just need a ride.
All right.
Goddamn car broke down. Can you give me a ride?
Hop on.
Hey, you, I got money.
Go nuts the butt.
Why not? It's about time I balanced out today with a good deed.
Nuts the butt.
Unbelievably late for a flight. I need to get to the airport fast.
Oops, wrong way.
Check-in closes at 8:30. I can't miss it.
All right.
Piece of crap rental car of all the days. The average American spends 15% of their income on running a car and almost 2 hours a day in transit. You'd expect these auto manufacturers could deliver a reliable product. Sorry, I'm a numbers guy, but outward facing.
It's okay, because we're riding nuts to butt.
I also work a room. I run the models, I date the models, you know what I mean? I'll have to take your word for it. So, what flight are you trying to catch? Liberty City. I'm an equity analyst in Algonquin. Tech comps.
Algonquin?
Big leagues, man. Pressure, it can choke you.
I miss Algonquin. For that shit.
Name's Tim, with two M's. Because, I am hungry. 24/7. What's your
That's
name,
actually
buddy?
Cool.
Trevor, with three B's. Well, listen, buddy, because you're helping me
with
out,
two T's.
I want to help you out. My back, your back, they both get scratched. Get me to the airport on time, and I'll give you the kind of tip you can really take to the bank. I am hung over. The vendors took us out last night. I had so many tits in my face at one point I thought it was gonna suffocate. We dropped $5,000 on bottle service.
I've never had that happen.
I know what you're thinking. With everyone belt tightening, it's not cool.
Yes, I wanted to kick that dog.
We didn't cause this housing bubble.
But I have 1 minute and 23 seconds.
You know, you're a really interesting guy. Good to talk to you.
Oh, I didn't realize I was talking.
And this new bubble crisis bubble? It's just hysteria, anyway. There's a boatload of money to be made in the downturn, if you know what you're doing. An idiot's lose paper, whatever the weather. When the storm comes, I make it rain, baby. Anyway, enough of that. Let's just make this flight.
I got this, as long as I don't crash. Butts to nuts. That's how I ride. Or nuts to butts. Butts to nuts. I mean, it's pretty much a palindrome. Butts to nuts, nuts to butts.
Oh no! I only got 1 hour before they close the gate!
We got this, don't worry. Butts to nuts, nuts to butts. I'm even further away from Cletus.
Are you trying to kill us?
Yeah, a little. I guess that's supposed to be an hour, like 45 minutes.
I think I can still make it. Buddy, I owe you big time. Okay, here's my tip. Buy shares in Tinkle now. You won't regret it.
Tinkle? Can I do that like right now? Oops, I could have just went this way. You know what? I got a better idea. No, I have to drive it. I don't want to fly. Because if you fly, I don't know if that's discovery. I mean, it's discovery, right? Like, you're going over the area. But it's amazing. I didn't even crash at all. So buy stocks in Tinkle. All right, let me see what he's talking about. Where's the stock stuff? Money and services? Tinkle, he said. There's no Tinkle. Okay, where's the marketplace? So Tinkle. That's what he said, right? Tinkle? Tinkle, A, B, C, D, E, F, F, G, H, Tinkle! Oh, it is up, look! Buy, sell. How many do I want? Give me a couple. Yeah! Alright. I bought the stock. I never bought stock in a game. I don't know, that's just not my cup of tea. So I like playing the game. It's like, if I'm gonna play a game that, like a simulator type thing, then I'm gonna like, okay, I'm gonna go into it on that. Woo! But intrusive thoughts, I thought that was a ramp. I never really bought stock at all. This is the first time I actually bought stock from me playing this game since 2013. That's almost 13 years. So when does the money, like, I guess when it closes for the day? Ding, 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 ding. Ah! Cool. That's why you wear a helmet, folks. He just ran right over my motorcycle. Alright, let's go again. Oh, that was my fault. Skidded on my nuts and my butt. Heck yeah! I gotta scratch my back. I just don't know where, and that's bothering. It's probably my earlobe. Actually, yeah. My ear was kind of itchy, but my back is itchy. What the crap is wrong with me? I need a prostitute stat. Cause my health is not too good. Or some food. Where's this itch at? I don't know where it's at, but it's bothering me. I just wish I knew what the itch was. Why does my body have to be wired like that? Where I get an itch, and it's not in a place where it's itchy at. Oops. I got this. I can recover. Am I even there? Not even by a long shot. Oh my goodness. Okay, this is what I'm going to do. I'm going to get there, see what Cletus is all about. Then I'm going to look for an airplane and I'm going to fly back. Because I'm traveling a distance. I only did one mission. I don't know if that was really considered a mission with the clowns. Intrusive thoughts! Sorry, my intrusive thoughts, man. Wow! If I couldn't do it, they wouldn't allow me to. Butts to nuts all day. I'm on the highway now. I'll fly back. I just rode here because, I don't know, I just wanted to. Woo! A nice little ride. I always wanted to do this, like get a motorcycle and ride, but I don't have the body for a motorcycle. Or I do, I don't know. I don't want to have too much the body for a motorcycle. You're a fat guy. You just need a twin, and the two of y'all could ride motorcycles together. Or you the Big Back Brothers. BBBs. Am I going the right way? I wasn't paying attention. I just got lost in this tunnel. Yeah, I'm going the right way. Intrusive thoughts. Ooh. Ow. Ooh. Got hit by a cactus. So where did they put me? Please don't put me back in Los Santos. Okay, good. Whew! I don't have my red motorcycle anymore. Is that a dog? I'm gonna kick it!
It was just the wrong number!
Is that Chop? Chop! Get out of here, Chop. He was gonna attack me, too. Where's Cletus at? Oh, I'm right there. It actually put me a little closer to Cletus. But it looks so crisp, man. Look at the... You could almost taste the night air. Look at that crispness. Too close to the fire hydrant. Foot! Too close to the fire hydrant. Figures. Oops, what's going on? I always help people. What's going on? Oh, it's him.
Drop the weapon. Give it up.
I don't have a weapon. But I will take this.
Fire at will.
Oh, crap. Rage against the machine. Pimp slapped him. You can't open these suckers. Oh, well. Try to get away in a front wheel drive car. The stop part. I don't understand that. Ooh, thanks to that tractor. Kept me on the road. Okay, I'm gonna go out Thelma and Louise style if they don't leave me alone. Excuse me. Are they gonna come up here? They are. I don't know. Like they want to. I see him. Yes! Just as I was getting ready to go off the edge.
I kill you all alive and come back alone with no mercy as the upsetter, number one DJ, and the blue.
Bust out all my lights. Ooh. I like killing stuff.
Until you criminal out there, I've got curse for you. And for you vampires out there, I have no nurse for you. And for you soldiers out there, I have bad luck for you. And for you police out there, I have no luck for you.
Oh.
And for you judges out there, I have curse galore.
Jeez.
Four jurors in the Redwood Cigarettes class action lawsuit have been murdered.
Women are desperate. Sure did. All right, where's Cletus?